Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Today, checking out Tronix from Sample Logic. It's a new Ableton Live pack. Has stuff mapped out to the macros. Comes with some audio loops and stuff like that. So basically, I'm going to just go through and play a bunch of it so we can see what it sounds like. You can see the layout right here. It's got atmospheres, ensembles, melodics, and percussive. So I'm going to start in the ambience. So you see, you can instantly reach out and mess with the sounds. And as you know, Sample Logic always has some pretty good sounds. So I'm just go through a few more and then go to some other categories. Yeah, this stuff sounds amazing. The sounds just sound really, really dope by themselves, but I love that you can just quickly mess with the macros and adjust them. This stuff is really layered and evolving. It's really cool.
Thank you.
insane stuff, man. These guys are crazy. So you see, there's so much stuff in here, man. I just want to give you a good idea. This is one of them things that even if you don't use Ableton, it'll make you want to get the lowest version of Ableton just so you can play their stuff. It's that good. So we got some leads. This stuff is, really love the sounds that they create. You see how quick you can just start changing the sounds, even though they sound great by themselves, but wow, this is craziness. So the leads, and you got some you got some percussives in there, so different sequences, kits. Man, it's just so much in here. So let's check out some of the impacts. Man, yeah, I know it's getting long, but there's so much in here. I just want you to see how deep it is. Remember, you still got a bunch of loops, audio loops. crate. Listen. So yeah, you can start getting crazy. Just like I said, having the macros there really takes it to the next level. Let's check out some of the loops and then I'll let you go. Appreciate you staying around. All right, so we got some rhythmic stuff. So yeah, man, you get the idea. It's like I said, I know it took a while, but there's really a lot of stuff in here, man. It's just really, really ridiculous how they, first of all, their sounds are just ridiculous, but the way they go in and make the macros actually useful, so you actually get useful, not just, you know, weird and crazy stuff, but actually stuff that sounds musical and creative and, you know, actually useful in the context of the sounds, man. This joint is this is really, really good, man. I really like it. Like I said, it's one of those libraries that make you want to have at least the smallest version of Ableton so you can play it either via rewire or via MIDI or something, man. I give this 5 out of 5 subs, man. Sample Logic Tronics, man, this thing is really, really dope, and the price, $99. Can't beat that, man. It's really, really, you heard it, man, it just sounds amazing, and it's really well programmed, so it lets you get into that Sample Logic sound at a very affordable price. Yes, it's only for Ableton, but like I said, it's, if you have Ableton, it's a no-brainer. Even if you don't have Ableton, you might want to look at getting whatever the lowest version they have. I think it's like Light or Specialist. I don't know which the lowest version of Ableton they have, but if it can play this, you need to go ahead and get it. So let me know what you think. This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, checking out Sample Logic's Tronics for Ableton Live. 5 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think. Subscribe, share, all that good stuff. See y'all later. Peace.